but out of his net, extra attacker from Minnesota. Here's Goligoski. Being worked down low. There's the shot off the iron. Rebound in front. They score! The Wild have cut the lead to two. It's now 5-3.
Kopp went right to the locker room, and now the goal. The goaltender is out. And Kulikov, who took the initial shot, gets his own rebound. Oh, he's, pardon me, cruising in front after the shot for the point. Pardon me. And he just gets the third goal of the hockey game here after Hellebuyck made a pretty good first save but let the rebound out.